synchronized 10-meter platform. Now, it can be traced back to the ancient Egyptians, and some would say it's a popular way to prove your strength, as long as you know what you're doing, that is. I'm talking arm wrestling. Britain has high hopes ahead of this year's World Championships. They take place in September at the end of the summer. You've got the British Championships before that. And what's more, the British women's left arm champion is, well, rather close to home. Let's take a look.
Arriving at the BBC in Salford, we're not greeted by just any old handshake.
All right, Mike. How you doing? You all right?
See ya.
No, Aggie here on the front desk has one of the most powerful grips in the world. She's a British women's arm wrestling champion and came fourth in a world competition. She's part of the Leigh Pulling Power gym on the outskirts of Manchester, which has a habit of producing some of the world's toughest arm wrestlers.
I've worn you down, Aggie. I'm going to try and go for the kill here. Ugh, both hands. Is that cheating? I'm gripping on, holding on for dear life. Is it more about strength or technique then?
I think it's both now all together. Plus, the first speed when you start your kick, like keep your elbow quite close to your body, just blocking like this.
Blocking like
so
that?
It's is much easier to keep your pull this way.
Ah, so we're actually pulling?
Yes.
And it's very important to have our hands on these bars.
Yes. This is just for your balance and sometimes helping to pull as well.
Oh, Aggie has plenty of competition here, though, from the new talent coming through.
I started when I was 10, and I entered the British that year. I didn't do very well. Next year I came back, and I think I won it that year.
Alongside some legends of the sport, like Dad Stan, and multiple British champion Paul, who showed me the fitness levels required to take on the Russians and the Eastern Europeans.
Arm wrestling's all about fast twitch muscle fibres. It's all about explosion, getting into your position first, creating that gap. You know, it's a game of chess, you know, and that's the way we do it.
A lot of it is mental. If you've got the right technique, no matter how strong you are, you can take the power away from you. It's like when Ailey's on the table, which you can take most blokes on, just by the technique.
A few lads will kind of mess about saying, can I ever go here? And then when you win them, they kind of just sulk off and with the tail between the legs. It's quite funny.
So let's put that to the test then.
Well, the sport really took off in pubs around here, so we brought it back to the pub to see if Aggie, Haley and the crew can surprise a few locals at the Bowling Green pub in Leigh. All right, lads, who's up for a bit of arm wrestling?
Jason.
Come on, lad. Is she human? Is she really human, that girl?
Once the locals had seen the power on show, it seemed that everyone wanted to get involved.
What I really loved about that is that everyone in the pub by the end was having a go, just themselves.
Were they
children
all
with their grandmas. Well, people just doing it with their families. Is it addictive? It is, isn't it? Because we want to go now, don't we?
So that's you want me to have a go?
Yeah, I do, really. I want to see if I can beat you.
Are you going to introduce us?
This is Hayley, so that the women's British right arm champion. Yeah. Left and right arm, isn't it? So you can advise us on where we're going wrong here.
So we put the elbow on the pad.
Put your hand on there, Charlie.
Hand on the grip.
And I'm told it's more about pulling, is that right?
Yeah, you pull towards your shoulder. Don't push.
Okay.
Never push.
So you don't push, you pull.
Pull. Okay, you're going to say ready, steady, go then?
Yeah.
This is the moment of truth. We've got Naga coming up later. This is like the semi-final. And even Dan Walker as well. Okay?
Right. I always look at your hand as well, because
Is it going to be eyeball then?
Well, I'm supposed to look at you, am I?
No, you're going to look at your hand.
Oh, I see. Okay, we're doing ready, steady, go.
Are you happy? Ready, go.
Okay. The table's moving. The table's moving.
See the power we're generating? It's too much.
Charlie, you're an immense. Come on, dear.
You weren't trying.
I was. Yeah, but I slipped. These new shoes are all
the table was actually. Did you see that the table was moving?
What
did
it you think? Too sometimes, easy for you. Sometimes it's tips and everything. Like, depends
I'm embarrassed.
Who
well done, Charlie.
Well, thank you.
Congratulations. You've got a harder test later, though.
Yes.
Over there.
Are you going? I think you should have an arm wrestle with Nate. What do you think? Yes?
I don't think that's going to be very fair, do you? It's not going to be a very fair match. You and I can go at it, Charlie. We'll see.
No.
I think everybody would be quaking in their boots now after seeing that.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Thanks very much. We'll leave them being competitive.
I tell you, everyone here wants to go. Look at Naga. I'm quaking now. I've got to have my little match against you in a moment, Naga.
Yeah, she's a beast.
Yeah, I would call her a beast. But yeah, she's very strong. She's good at golf, you see. Upper arm strength.
I've been getting all the techniques, so
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Now, Stan, we saw there how infectious this is, the little girl at the end in the pub with her grandma. I suppose it is a sport for all in that sense, that everyone get involved to a certain extent, but I suppose you've got to be careful.
Yeah, there's the safety aspects of it, but if you get a table into a pub and you show them that all the techniques are done, all the safety manoeuvres, it's quite a safe sport, but accidents can happen.
Yeah, yeah. And in that contest, in all the contests in that pub, the girls, Hayley, your daughter, and Aggie, they beat every chap that challenged them.
Oh, yeah.
It was brilliant, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, the first thing I do when they come to the club, I teach them how to wrestle safe, and then I teach them how to win. And Aggie picked it up really quick, and they put it into the British Championships and come out with a left-arm champion.
I was looking at the training, and I saw, you know, someone was pulling down on weights and everything, and loads of people doing pull-ups and everything. Is one arm bigger than the other?
You can get them like that. You look like a fiddler crab sometimes. You get one big arm and one little arm, but you train both arms as best you can. And, you know, you want to be equal. You want to use both arms.
And do you need some weight behind you as well? Because
not really, no. Because you get different weight categories in the competitions. So you get smaller men, 75 kilos, and you build up to 100 plus. But sometimes you have a mixed category where open class, and you get some of the smaller men actually beating the bigger men. Just with speed and technique. Yeah.
See, let's have a look at the technique again, because it's more about pulling and dipping your shoulder.
So you've got to hold on.
Don't give Naga too much advice. Yeah.
As much as welcome.
Well, what they normally do is wrap your thumb so you don't slip.
Oh, okay. So you cover your thumb. Okay.
And you make sure the disc in the centre of the table, that makes sure your hands are central.
Okay.
And your shoulders have got to be square to the table.
Okay.
You've got to make sure you keep hold of the peg all the time.
So you're putting it on top of that?
Yeah, I put it on top because it's different manoeuvres. If I do a nuke, I'll go to that side of it. If I do a top roll, I'll go to that side of it.
I like the top roll. We'll try that one.
Yeah, the top roll, what you do with that,
Yeah.
you pull back towards yourself. As you're pulling back, you twist your wrists, and then you drop that shoulder and down.
The table.
Let's have it in place. Okay, I think it's time for the contest.
Right.
And Stan pointed out as well that you and Hayley were the only father and daughter champions at the same time.
But yeah, it was unusual, really. We ended up in the paper with it, and it was... Well, something different, you know, different age categories, same sport, both British champions.
Well, I'm making my excuses already. I've got new shoes.
He's got slipper shoes, and he's under strict orders to let me win.
Okay. So you tell us when we can get set.
So you've got to cover your thumb. You've got to cover your thumb.
And look at the hands, not at
that's it. You've got to make sure you're looking at your hands all the time, then you don't go out of line.
Okay, ready?
Wrist straight.
Yeah.
Okay, ready, go.
See, I'm slipping already. I'm slipping. I need to climb on the table, I think. Get myself a bit.
Pull towards you.
I think we might be here some time, actually.
keep pulling towards you.
You've got to get back to Naga, so.
Yay! We'll get back to Charlie. Charlie, we both beat him. It was a completely fair contest, honestly.
There was a lot going on there, wasn't there?
A lot going on.
More at stake than just the arm wrestle, I think.
Pride.
Thank you all very much. Thanks.